strongest man in this gym. Just like Samson was in his time. He was given everything he could ever need and want. And all he had to do was something we all struggle with every single day. And that's obey. I don't know about you, but the last thing I want to do is listen to anyone else. But that's the first thing that God needs from us. God didn't need Samson to use his strength to carry 1,000 pounds, fight a bear, or even crush a stone. God needed the strength that every single one of us men have. The strength to listen to his voice and obey his will. Let's be honest. Even better men than you and me have failed at this. But that doesn't mean we stop trying, or that we're unforgivable in God's eyes. You can lift all the weights in the world, write a symphony, or make a masterpiece with your bare hands. But it means nothing if you can't do the things that mean the most to him. Love those we consider unlovable, help those in need, and forgive those just like we look to be forgiven. The strength of a man is defined by the courage he uses to obey God.